Yoren is a recruiter of the Night's Watch. In A Game of Thrones, Yoren travels with Tyrion Lannister from the Wall to King's Landing and is present when Tyrion is arrested by Catelyn Stark. He then races to King's Landing to inform Eddard Stark. During Lord Eddard's execution, he finds Arya Stark and shields her from seeing her father's death. In A Clash of Kings, he disguises Arya as a boy recruit to smuggle her to Winterfell, but is killed by Lannister soldiers.